adjust. This option, we can adjust various effects that can be applied on the images. To adjust the effects, you will find multiple options section under this option. Brightness. To apply brightness, select an image or an object on canvas. Now drag the brightness slider either to the left or to the right to change the value of brightness. Notice that the brightness on images changes as you move the slider. At the same time, the slider color changes to orange. Also, you will find a reset icon from where you can reset the applied brightness. You can also apply brightness on multiple images or objects. In the similar way, you can also change the value of hue control, saturation, and contrast by using the respective options. Performing color balance. You can also adjust the color balance of an image or object. Select the image on which you want to do the color balancing. Using this slider, you can change the value of color from the image or object. Also, notice the slider color changes to orange. By clicking the reset button, you can discard all the changes made to the image or object for RGB and CMY collectively. Similarly, you can also apply grayscale to the image or object. By clicking the grayscale button, the color of selected image or object turns grayscale. Applying black and white presets. At the same time, the grayscale button turns orange. To return back to the original color, click the grayscale button again. This will revert back to the original color of selected image or object.